beginning of the long way round at turn three. So, Leclerc goes for the old switcheroo, forces Verstappen to go a bit wide on the exit.